Imagine a single Trident II missile launched toward Moscow, with all eight warheads targeting the same area for maximum effect. The combined explosive yield would be approximately 3.8 megatons of TNT. Upon detonation as an airburst, the immediate fireball would engulf an area over 10 square kilometers, or close to 4 square miles, vaporizing everything within its radius. Buildings would be obliterated within an 11 kilometer or close to 7 mile radius, flattening much of the city center. Thermal radiation would cause third degree burns to anyone within 22 kilometers, or close to 14 miles from ground zero, covering an area of over 1,500 square kilometers or 580 square miles. The human cost would be staggering, estimated at over 2.8 million immediate fatalities and 4.6 million injuries. And remember, this is from just one Trident II missile. The United States operates 14 Ohio-class nuclear submarines, each capable of carrying up to 20 Trident II missiles. That adds up to 280 Trident II missiles lurking in the depths of the oceans. With each missile carrying up to 8 warheads at 475 kilotons apiece, we're looking at a total of 2,240 nuclear warheads. If you calculate the combined explosive power, it amounts to an astonishing 1,064 megatons of TNT. That's the equivalent of over 70,000 Hiroshima bombs worth of destructive energy concealed beneath the sea. This immense force is constantly on patrol, ready to be unleashed if ever called upon.